Hi there and welcome to my video. This is Commander Cobra and I'm just going to do a simple trade run and see how we go, because every time I've played this so far it's been different, which is great. Just go in and buy some commodities.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Okay, so I'm going to look for an agricultural world now to sell those to. Time to launch.
Ship released. Engines engaged.
As soon as I get out of mass lock, I'll engage the hyperdrive.
Drive charging.
Okay, here we go. Throttle off and bank away so I don't get into that sun. Need to find where the spaceport is. Hopefully I won't get interdicted, which I actually wish was called intercepted, because it sounds better. It does sometimes take a while to drop out of cruise. Frontier are working on this. Just in case anybody was wondering, I'm using an X52 SciTech controller, which I think is awesome. Just going to get the permissions now and try and dock.
Request granted.
There we go, successfully docked. And there you have it. I've got 1,396 credits now. So that's a simple trade run. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, please like and leave a comment. Thank you.